and subscribe. This is Critch and you're watching Crystal's reaction. Push. Okay. Say hi to the people. So. It's cute, right? So yeah, today I'm reacting to Priscilla Alcântara. Shallow Lady Gaga. Okay, that's one of my favorite songs from the Lady Gaga. So yeah, I'm really excited. This is my first time reacting to Priscilla. I don't know how to pronounce it, so sorry. So yeah, I just don't know anything about her. I just got interested by the thumbnail and that's why I'm reacting to it. Please do recommend me about her. I think she would be a fabulous singer because she has like got a lot of views and the comments are really good about her. So let's get on with the reaction. Hey guys, if you're going to like my reaction, please click the like button. Do not forget to subscribe. And if you want me to react to any other video, please link it down in the comment section. So let's get on with the reaction. 3, 2, 1. Oh, the audience is fired up. Her hair is so cute, hairstyle is so cute. I just also want to do that kind of hair, but my hair is not that great condition right now. Which language is this? What language?
A gente fez tudo isso pra Deus. Eu quero que você entenda que o convite que Deus te faz não é sobre uma religião. Não é pra ser parte de algo que te aprisiona muito mais do que você já se sente aprisionado.
Então, ok, I can't understand what you're saying, but by her expression, I think she is saying something personal to the audience.
Deus pra salvar, mas não foi só isso.
And explaining something.
Pra que a gente pudesse de novo ter um relacionamento direto com Deus. Basicamente ele morreu para que você não pudesse chamar Deus só de Deus ou só de Senhor, mas também de Pai ou de melhor amigo. Eu não sei qual o seu nível de conhecimento sobre Deus, mas eu quero que você entenda para o que ele tem te chamado. Ele não tem te chamado para uma religião. Ele tem te chamado para um relacionamento vivo. Um relacionamento onde...
Ah, I know subs right now. I need English subs.
Existe tudo de você. Mas como a gente já cantou aqui, a gente não tem problema em se entregar por inteiro, porque ele se entregou por inteiro primeiro. E que nesse relacionamento você possa mergulhar até que você não consiga mais ver a superfície. Eu costumo dizer uma frase que só encontra o tesouro quem desbrava os sete mares. Talvez você precise de respostas, talvez você ainda não entendeu direito o que é Deus. Mas talvez você precise mergulhar um pouco mais fundo para descobrir um pouco mais.
I think she is telling a story right now. She is the way she is expressing it. I just can't guess it because I don't know it. I don't know what you said, but I really want to know it. Yeah.
Tell me something.
Wow. Her voice, damn. And it's so raw, God. She already won my heart. Do you guys know that already? So good, it's so good. I love her.
Thank you.
so amazing. So I really love her. She has this kind of energy, and she seems to be a very kind lady at the same time. Yeah, she seems very kind and like very person who has gone through the hardship, I guess. I don't know. That kind of feel I got from her. And she, oh my god, her voice, damn. The first second she sang, I was like, this is the kind of voice I want from the god for me. Like, she has this beautiful voice and the beautiful singing. It just created a whole new other level for the song. Sorry, Lady Gaga. I think this version, I really loved it. I'm always a fan of Lady Gaga. That's always been true. But this version is so good. And her raw version is like, that's what we want from the singers these days. Because these now is getting so much of hip and like, yeah, hip-hop, yo, rapper, singing, rapping, singing. That's how it goes to these songs. But this version is like, wow, that's the kind of songs I want these days from the people from our generation, especially. Not that kind of like a song dedicated to the girls or something like that. No, this is the versions we want and we need. So yeah, I really loved it. So if you guys like my reaction, please click the like button. Don't forget to subscribe, and we are hitting 10,000 subscribers soon, and I need your help for that, guys. Please do just subscribe, and please do comment about the other singles you want me to react to or her videos. If you want me to react to any other videos, I would really care to do it, because these days I'm free, I'm doing a lot of reactions, as you can see by the uploading sequence. So yeah, love you guys. Bye bye. Have a nice day, and always smile. It will make your day more happy.